Welcome back, lords and ladies, to another Blood of All Blood campaign for the French. Now, last time we left off by having to end our hostilities with Sicily, and I do plan on moving to the Holy Land of Cairo. Now we'll set sail again with the Arleys.
We'll get
Probably
enough
should,
in the morning, senor.
make it go a little faster if we can. let's see. What do we have for smiths? Okay, so we could get a heavy armor here, so I think I'll start working towards that. Sergeant Spearman, Pikeman. Now we have Noble Knights. It would be interesting to have some of those. It would be actually very beneficial to have a ballista tower. That way we're practically unclaimable. Now I should start dumping money into this place at some point. Also, I should give back Cagliari.
We suspect you will waste our
Oh
time.
no, wait. I want you to become my vassal. We'll give you maps. We'll give you Cagliari, even though it wasn't. I believe it wasn't even theirs. Like, it's been a few days since I played, so forgive me if my memory is ill-suited for the task, and we'll definitely give you some money, but then you'll have to be my bitch, basically. That's basically not gonna happen. Let's just try for a ceasefire then. Meh.
This concludes our meeting, yes?
Meh. Just
Très bien,
go
senor.
back to Rome. Maybe we'll
I propose je me
crush
joigne à vous,
Cairo
senor.
and the Egyptians, and then we'll do something about it.
Alas, I cannot do that, senor.
I thought I saw a glimmer of Portugal, but look at this.
There will be much honor in
The
defeating
rebels
the
have come
Ottoman
and
infidels.
attacked me.
Despite being an
The
infidel,
strangest things. I
I
was going to try and
respect you.
save you from dying and you could
God
become a
settle
family
our
member
differences
eventually.
to stand trial,
Oh, you
senor.
suck at being a priest, my friend. You suck. All right, so we have 8,000 left to play with. We should probably get.
Leave these lands, infidel,
I could
or I
bribe that
shall
guy.
remove you.
I might want to. Let's keep investing into our economy. I would love to get a fortress. Port. Port. Probably don't even need to invest in any military building there. The Danish are still around, so we'll worry about them still. Henry will get a port with you. Reims is still building. We could retrain that unit. And that's right, we're at war with the HRE. And not the Milanese just yet. So if I do that, Staufen is open.
Come and face the might of the Reich, coward!
If I use, who the hell is this guy? I forgot who this guy is. Oh yes, that's right. He's your first son or second son. Your third child. All right. Well, friend. Actually, why don't we use Edmund, since he's kind of
Ready
older.
and able.
Still gaining population, and they're still happy with him, so that's good enough.
Ready and able. For the honor of France, we will attack. I will not waste words with the enemy.
Alright, so Prince Henry is here. Let's
Gone.
see if I
You
can
are
get a
not
forced
my
draw
father.
going here.
Senor, Morois, by your will, senor.
All right,
You
so we
will
got
engage the
Marcus. Oh
enemy.
my gosh, they have three cav to match my three cav. What are the odds? What are the odds I have another one to
I
fuck
do
you guys up with? Ah.
Ready and
And this
able.
guy's not even in range to assist with this, so
Orders.
let's just
Battle
fight this on the
for
battle
your
map, see
honor,
if we can't
Morois.
win.
Stand honorably, men. Take up arms.
I've done worse. I've done much worse, so. Yeah, I'm not too worried. This isn't gonna be the biggest thing I've ever done. I've had more difficulty in the Tamriel, or what is it called? I think it's like Tamriel Total War, or like I'm drawing a mind. It's a mind blank right now, but it's some war. I can't think of what it is. Why is this going so slow? Program has crashed. Please apologize for our failings to you, all master. Alright, well, the only logical reason or logical thing to do is climb the mountain. So we'll do that. I think it's Tamriel Total War or something like that. Tamriel? Yeah, it's... I keep just about thinking of the name and then I just lose it right away. It's just not happening right now. Alright, so we got some armored sergeants and a unit of peasant archers. The cavalry is the only main concern for me. If we could kill their captain pretty quickly, then we'll be safe, because armored sergeants, they're pretty decent, but if you don't have any morale for them, they're gonna break. They're gonna break like twigs. Probably can speed this up a little bit too. Alright, we'll keep it on times two, and then we'll start moving towards... And there we have it. Oh my god. Insta-break on the cav. That doesn't matter. Don't worry about it. Look at that. The cav broke right away. Or no, that was the mailed knight. Oh shit. Our general broke right away. He died right away. That's sad.
Only intervention by Almighty God. Our military.
Come on, boys. Oh, they broke too? Come on. Don't be like that. Don't be like that. Come on. And then you're just gonna run right into them. Right into them. Nice, nice. Of course. Of course. Of course. That's the smartest way to go.
Only half of our force remains.
Now, if we killed their general randomly and we actually won this, I'd be super surprised. A little bit happy, too, to be honest. I like how their armored sergeants have just kind of backed off. Come on, boys. Come on, break them. Shit, they're using fire ammo? Come on. Come on. Break the bastards!
Très bien. The enemy general lies dead.
And there we go.
We have sent the cur to hell.
Alright, so their general is dead. I need that other unit of mailed knights to come back, otherwise we can't win this. Alright, so they came back. Just barely. Right, if I make them climb all the way up the hill, they should be easier to break due to exhaustion. And that broke them right away.
Only half the enemy force remains.
And our honestly,
slain. Now we will see if his men will hold in the face of this calamity.
Well, okay, they finally broke. Finally, jeez. Alright, let's get rid of them. Nice.
We must push our advantage.
To be honest, I didn't think we were actually gonna win this battle. Not after our captain died that early on. That was pretty bad. Alright, so we need to kill at least 80%, and then I'll let the other 20% go. But I want to kill all the archers, just to get them all dead. Just to kill them, you know? Just kill them. Just kill it. Alright, now, just kind of do that. Alright, we're good.
This is an act heroic, which only belongs to men of great virtue and valor.
Whew! Okay. We didn't lose. We won. Somehow. Like I've said, Tamriel Total War thing. Tamriel Empire? Skyrim Empire? I don't know. Something like that. Anyways, execute him. No, we shall not accept that.
I will not waste words with the enemy.
We might have killed them a little too good. Well, they went the wrong way.
You are not mine, Kaiser.
And that was the only way we're gonna be able to besiege Staufen, so I suppose it's not too big of a loss, right? Alright. Anyways. Milan, failure to manage, blah blah.
Ready and able.
Alright, so we're out of money to spend. Got two guys coming in here, so I'm going to move you to assist your father. We're going to also besiege Staufen. That way when they use these units to help them out, I'm just going to slaughter them all. So Nuremberg is defended by Maximilian Mandorf, just like usual. Now, Nicholas de Reims is your first son. Yep. Now, we need to keep at least one of your sons alive. Or daughters. Actually, any of these lines alive is fine. I'm not going to be picky this time around. At least I'll try not to be. And I had the idea that it doesn't matter if we keep this line all the way until the end, basically. As long as they eventually get married into the French side. Or at least the other side that has all the other, the French and Scottish. You know, as long as that happens, it's fine. And the English too, because I suppose they're... This is pretty much an independent line. It's like a cousin's line. They don't matter as much to us. Where's my son? He's in Paris. In Antwerp. Well, at least we're defended pretty well.
Ready to save.
Well, I think we're pretty good to end the turn. And they don't have hardly that much to attack us with. They're gonna die. Prince Henry, the alcoholic, shall die. The alcoholic powers of justice shall cause him to swing and miss every time he attempts to slay one of our men. Bastard shall die. Poor Sot. Poor Sot, poor Sot. Maybe he needs a knife. Probably a better knife than what I've made. I'm holding it right now and it's just... it's kind of bent. And it's the first one I made, so yeah, just don't no judge, but yeah, it's not the greatest. You know, do we even need the others? I mean... Let's try it without. How's that? Because the archers are a cinch. It's just the general who's going to be a real son of a bitch. Just in case, though. Want them coming in as soon as possible. This time so the captain does not die. Oh, come on, just break him somehow. Break him, man. I would say that was a pretty successful attack there. Defend my friends, defend. Oh, they're wavering, come on, hold on. Just a little bit longer, friends. Come on, we can win this without the generals. I suppose we can't win with those bastards, but, you know. Scuttle, the flea man. We almost did it without the generals. We almost did. And that's why you never face us. I like when they do that. Here, but they never do it when I try to get it on command.
Our general shames us all.
Oh, come on, dude.
While his soldiers still fight, infamy will be his always.
Nice. Oh, well. Doesn't matter. We will win, regardless of who it's going to be. Now I want the son to walk because the father must take the brunt of the blow. Actually, the son could go around that way. Come on, come on then. Bring it on. Bring it on. And all of them never saw the families ever again.
Our men are winning the battle. If we could grasp at you, our men have slain the enemy general.
And there you go.
His men will lose heart.
The drunk Prince Henry is dead.
Only half the enemy force remains.
And there you go. Edmund, the man of Scotland, the patriarch of freedom and justice, has slain the drunkard bastard who would rule the HRE.
The day is ours, Seigneur.
That was just about as good as a forced drawout, actually.
This
so.
Land is yours, mon roi.
This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest The Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. No. I actually might accept this, I must say. I don't have any spies here, though.
Some say I am a jewel of the Mediterranean.
Yeah, just keep telling yourself that, honey. Put on plenty of makeup in the morning, and you might be able to tell yourself that with confidence next time. Just maybe. Okay, so we got a good blacksmith here, Fortress Star Fan. Let's get a good old chapel going.
Ready and able. Be gone.
You are not my Kaiser.
Come and face the might of the Reich, coward.
Hilarious thing is, we could carve right through all these men.
Ready and able.
Oh, fuck.
With honor.
God damn it.
Ready and ready
well,
and
we
able.
Could and will. It's just going to take a little bit longer. Go with a catapult, it'd be pretty damn useful. Sure, we'll accept that just because then I'll be forced to make something besides port here. Ha! Alright, well. Bologna's their only city here. And Einrich's gonna die soon. Maybe if I claim Bologna in enough time before the Milanese attack me, I could give it to them in exchange for becoming friends again. And then that would draw the HRE out of being enemies, and that would be actually be a good idea. Besides, it's looking like their empire's kind of thin. Well, since we're waiting for the Pope to be nice to us again, we'll wait, I guess. A theater? We don't want no damn theater. Get out of here. Now, where's my ship? Almost there.
We sail no further this day,
oh, come on. Come on, man. Just don't claim what is rightfully mine. Please. It's mine, not yours. You can besiege that port all you like. I don't really care if you do. Oh, kill Edmund. Kill Edmund with your Book of Justice. I suppose your Book of Justice was not enough for his own justice. What? They've been excommunicated again? Come on. Why couldn't they have just stayed excommunicated while my forces were there? No, I don't want one. Yeah, of course he's found innocent at trial. Now at war with each other, yes. Broken their alliance, they've declared a truce. Has been reconciled. Can only hope that Cario has, Oh, I can understand why my men are now not all on crusade, so the ships aren't moving at full pace, which may have caused me to not be here on time. It seems the, Papal States has actually taken Tripoli, so maybe I can take Tunis on my way back. But I don't want to kill the Sicilians off just yet. It's a little too early. It's actually too early yet to take that guy either. Even though he's got 1 point of loyalty, it's going to take a lot of money to bribe that guy out of his rebeldom. But I shall do it. How did the frickin' English declare a truce and win that? They should have lost. Oh well, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter, they're not gonna stay too long. Just upgrade all my shit at once. Heck yeah, we'll get that.
Ready and able.
Alright, and then
ready and able. Ready and able.
You can stay in Staufen. We're not training any more troops, so it's fine.
I will not waste words with the enemy.
I suppose I'll be fine with them as is. But if they besiege me again, I will attack them and crush them. It just depends on what they do. I want the Pope to excommunicate them so I have free range over them. Free reign, I mean free reign. Free reign over them. Same with Scotland. If Scotland just excommunicated itself, that'd be great. Sicily, you don't stand a chance. Even though I don't know what the hell an LG is.
They surround us.
Oh my god. Why? If I have a siege equipment of any kind and at least one or two infantry units, I should be fine. Just saying. Just maybe. Wow, that's nice. Nice general. No. Oh, look at that. Defeated.
Oui, senor. We disembark here, man. Ready and able.
Now that we're all fully on the crusade.
Boarding our ship,
that's senor. More like it. That's more like it.
We disembark here, man. Ready and able.
I do like the crusaders. Stuff that you've got, my friend. Well, why don't we start off by crusading and taking Alexandria? Haha, we have an somebody. Actually, we have four. Wow, okay. Milan and England's alliance. Tristram, oh, that's right. I named that Tristram. Because Diablo and stuff. You know, I never understood how to annex a settlement from a faction because they would always get pissy about it. Like, oh no, we're not going to give you our settlement because reason. And then I'd just go, you know what? It's just much easier to take it from them unwillingly than them willingly. So why don't I just do that, get two of those, put them on a ship. I have two losses, which is kind of sad. I thought I was going to go without any losses. Zero deaths.
We will back you in battle, but this is all.
How many troops do I have here? Oh, I have a catapult. Oh, easy peasy. Good luck. Probably build a mines there next. That'd be rather well, actually. And you guys have not stopped attacking, so
I will offer the infidels a fair fight.
See if I get one. I think I could get there in close to two turns. But if not, these men might be in trouble. They do have a town militia, so they could in fact attack us and assault us. I should have made precautions last turn, but you know, that's just a thing. Alright, the English are gonna get killed because there's no reason for me to keep them around any longer. Sicilians, same thing.
For France, mes amis. Give her glory. Give her victory.
Actually, I might have garrisoned Algiers a little bit too thinly, but it's not gonna matter because we're gonna just be able to slice them up. That catapult's going to make pretty short work of their men. It's going to turn that 800, that 4-to-1 advantage, into a 1-to-1, basically. I also need to sharpen this knife because I tried the angle grinder I was using to try and take off most of the regular metal sheen. Just kind of, it doesn't really work like that. pretty much a flat, kind of looking sharp. It's basically not even a sword. Well, not a sword. It's definitely not a sword. Alright, now we got all of our towers activated. Okay, so we got a lot of those men. We have peasants. Actually, you know what I might do? If I could open the gates early on, that might be beneficial to me. Like another crazy strategy. Come on, break these peasants. We'll be shipshape in no time. That's what I'm talking about. Look at that. Oh, beautiful. Come on, General, hold on just a little longer.
Our general runs before the enemy? This is no way for a true son of France to behave.
For fuck's sake, you guys in the damn catapult are terrible. Our military genius can bring us victory from this debacle. Well, at least I lit it on fire, huh? There's that. And at least the... at least it's back down. They have armored sergeants, though. That's not good. We can still win this if we kill all of their infantry.
The enemy have ladders at the walls. Repel the attackers. Give them steel. Only intervention by Almighty God or a military genius can bring us victory from this debacle. Seigneur, only half of our force remains.
Alright, from this angle we should be able to get a decent shot at their peasants. And we'll run in to get a little closer. Goddamn, these guys and their shitty morale. You guys are far superior to these guys and your freaking fallen pieces. Alright, the final test.
intervention by Almighty God or a military genius can bring us victory from this debacle.
Yeah, these armored sergeants are gonna be the death of me. And I don't think these crossbowmen are actually firing or doing any good, so they're going in.
Only intervention by Almighty. Only half the enemy force remains.
All right, Sergeant Spearman should stick around a little bit longer then. Hold on, guys, come on. That's just the thing, is they keep coming back. As long as those guys make it to this town square before we all die, it's fine, right? Like I said, before we all die, right? And this is the fun part. Is they're just gonna let me shoot them with my towers.
By Almighty God, or a military genius can bring us victory from this debacle.
No, they're not. No, they're not. No, no, just kidding.
Capadus, the enemy have the walls. Look to our defense or all will be lost.
No, that way, you fucking idiot. That way. Come on. And then you're gonna open the fucking gates. Thanks. That's exactly what I was trying to prevent. Well, as long as they're in the middle of the damn gates, I have to get rid of them, so... There. Come on, boys. Yeah, let's shut the gates, please. Thank you. Now break them right on contact, please. Or not. No, don't do it. Don't break them on contact. It's dangerous. Actually, get the tower to do it. Tower could break them.
Only intervention by Almighty God or a military genius can bring us victory from
tower. Come on. No. Alright, they're pursuing us. This is not the best I've ever done. Funny thing is, they don't have access to the gate yet, and they're chasing me. Which is hilarious. Come on, guys, get the fuck out of there. Like, dumb pansies.
Something changes in the
stupid ass pansies.
Defeat seems almost certain.
Actually, no. Smarter ways to go about things, such as these. There's 27 of them, and there is 16, 22. There's 22 of us left. firing line, boys. I like how they're just sitting at the gate. They're just like, "Can we come in? Can we come in, please?" Getting kind of close there, weren't you? Oh, they routed. Kill them. Cut them off before they leave, and then we'll win. Captain. Yeah, that's the end of the battle.
Chance has been kind to us and delivered us victory.
And there you go. We won a victory. Like that was ever gonna happen. God bless America. Couldn't believe the pilgrims broke that easily, but I shouldn't be surprised because they're just like the equivalent of peasants, just in a different garb. So we'll definitely need to recruit some guys at Algiers in order to repel them or move forth from there. Definitely not taking that line down. That was total bullshit. Marad de Tristram. Marad Tristram. Town of Tristram. Spain finally joins the crusade.
Ready and able.
Oh, some Sudanese tribesmen. Nice. Well, let's sack Alexandria. How many ancillaries? We got 2, 4, 6. We have 6 ancillaries. We could stand to gain another one. I didn't really come prepared for a crusade, my personality.
Ready and able.
We could leave those 2 units behind. Oh, I hate dealing with horse archers, though. That's the thing, is I hate horse archers.
Yala, my sultan wishes you dead.
But then again, I have crossbowmen, and I don't want to deal with that stack over there. Well, let's get to it.
Bring your honor as we attack.
Yeah, the thing is about this knife is there's no cutting edge. It's nothing special. It even has a chink or a crack, I would say, in the handle that I made for it. But the point is, it hurts, like, a lot, even though it's dull. It's like a dull point, but it still does what it's supposed to do. You kill the other guy with it, you know, you stab the other guy with the pointy end.
For the moment, the chance of battle goes our way. Let's pray it remains as such.
The chance of battle goes our way. Let's play some King of the Hill, kids. King of the Hill, the best game ever.
The enemy are bringing in reinforcements.
At least I got a little bit of light cav, might be able to help me out. long as I'm king of the hill, I should be okay. So we got some peasants on this side, probably some peasant archers. Try and catch them with the lighter cav. If they want to stay down there, that's fine. That's fine. It's like, hey, I don't mind. I don't mind. I just want to shoot those guys, and then shoot the other unit as well. Yep, we're just going around. Just going around, don't mind us. Come on, catch him. Good job. And now, like a well-oiled plan. How the hell did they get Halberd Militia? Oh, come on, let us catch a few of them. Now we caught two of them, that's fine. Alright, back to the group. You guys, make sure they leave and never come back. Alright, so we got some more Mamluk archers coming in. Why don't we finish these fuckers off? Let's finish these guys first.
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
Shit, these guys took a lot of damage. Alright, general's in peril. Let's help him. No? Alright, now we're back in the game. There we go. Alright, now we need to kill as many of these guys as possible before they escape. I love how these guys keep coming back no matter what. Just no matter what, just because they can. Utterly slaughtered each other right there. Sliced and diced, bitch. Sliced and diced. I have confidence in my men's abilities. Where is that general? Oh, there he is. Just make sure we finish these guys off. Let's finish these guys first.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
And that's gonna be a wrap.
Our cowardly foe runs. The enemy is badly blotted. They have lost half their men. General lies dead. Good. The enemy general has no honor. He flees the field of battle.
And let's just make sure that we've captured as many men as we possibly can. I know you guys are heavily armored and you want to just cry yourself a river right now, but I really need you to do your best to, I don't know, capture a few more guys. Just maybe. There we go. I think we're good.
All of Christendom will be awed by our victory here today.
And now the crusading Holy Lands are finished. Perhaps if I could get Tripoli from the Papal States by way of bribing them, and then Tunis by way of, you know, other unsavory ways I shan't mention in front of the Pope. Sack that bitch. Some money. They love us. England don't like us. They love us. Now war with each other. They're allies. Of course they should be allies. Junian. Junian's now of age. And he came of age in Tristram too. Oh yeah, that's because I named it my capital. Duh. 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 Dui. Authority. Governance. I like how authority actually does something for it. And I like how this guy is the master of Tristram himself.
Leave these lands, infidel, or I shall remove you.
Fine with blood. Well, I should hope you're fine with blood. Well, I suppose the cavalry needs to come in.
Stand honorably, men! Take up arms and march to battle!
Don't worry, the cavalry's here. If we want to keep the Holy Lands, though, it's going to be some serious, serious business trying to keep those frickin' places. Just to up and crusade those a lot of times is not a good idea, and I never remember priests. I always just want to get on the road. On the road again! I just can't wait to get on the road again! On the road again! Just can't wait to get on the road again! As a Total War player, never ever charge spears. Unless you know what you're doing. In which case, I know what I'm doing. Because, look, we have a massive rout.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
They routed. And now these guys are going to rout because I'm going to back them. into a corner in which they shan't escape.
The enemy general flees like the coward he is. Press onward and break the spirit of his army. The enemy is badly blotted. They have lost half their men.
To be honest, they shouldn't even escape right now. There's not a chance.
Our cowardly foe runs. We must push our advantage.
I want to capture all of them, just because. I think we're good.
All of Christendom will
yeah, we dealt them a pretty stinging defeat there. Spear militia with no armor can't hold a charge against any cav, except for maybe the light cav, but not against mailed knights. they knew they were screwed as soon as they faced us. And the one in the middle just couldn't do it. Nah. Let's retrain that while we're here, I suppose. And we spot so Michael.
Ready and able.
I'm gonna have you lead a force
Alders.
On Cain.
Senior.
Next turn, so we have all of our cav, or maybe not. Wait.
Alders.
Yeah, let's do that.
Ready and able.
Oh shit.
I will only address you in battle.
Alright, we got some cav. I think we'll be okay.
Glory to mon roi. We attack.
We'll be alright, right?
Besieging France's enemy. Give the order and we will do it.
Yeah, we'll be okay.
Joining forces, Seigneur.
We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
I'm only here to fight the Yagalut. I'm not yours to command. Don't copy.
Look at those Teutonic knights. They're so silly looking.
Ready and able.
Oh. How unfortunate.
Ready and able. Come and face the might of the Reich, coward! With honor!
Well, in the event to give you more experience,
ready
my good lad,
for the honor of France,
it's time to accessorize. Alright, so we've already got Teutonic Knights going in. Nice. Hopefully this battle goes just as quickly as the last one. That way we won't have to deal with too many, stragglers. Let anyone who has zeal for God come with me. Let us fight for our brothers. Let heaven's will be done. Ruler of the Second Holy Roman Empire. Interesting. Alright, well, they picked the best day of the year. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest time of the year. Oh, perfect. Look at that. Oh, the best way of going about this ever. We'll save the knights and the catapult for reserve. Obviously. I knew they were over there. Alright, so they're already reloading, which is perfect. Peasant archers shooting us down. They might get lucky and kill one, but their archer, they're no match.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Oh, they're shaking. They're shaking in their boots. They don't know what they're gonna do.
Only half the enemy force remains.
And the poor Sot took a dirt nap before he knew it. You took the most effective route. Congratulations. It was the best idea ever had.
The enemy general flees like the coward he is. Press onward and break the spirit of his army.
Wow, you guys lost a lot of men there. Likewise, these guys did too. And there we go. One of two made it out. What the fuck is going on? Are you serious? You guys are still here?
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, our cowardly...
Yeah, no, you guys aren't making it out of this alive. Fuck you. Really? You know, you'd think the game would say, oh, I need to, you know, I need to attack or something. Nope. Just, killing them softly. And there goes another one. Oh, let's see if we can't get the captain, huh? Trying to hide around the wagon. Get him! Get him! Get him! And there you go.
Our men have captured the enemy general. Guard him well.
For shits and giggles.
So he can see us defeat the rest of his army.
Well, this way we have at least five men who will be defending the keep in the case that we get our asses whooped. Which happened last time, so mark my words, it could happen. Crossbows. Archers. Ballista. Peasants. Yeah, never mind. Never mind. I think we just need the cav as it is. And also our dinner hosts. Or our dinner guests. My apologies. Dinner guests. So. And there you have it.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
I think they realize it's time to go. Go home.
Winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy. The enemy is badly blotted. They have lost half their men. The enemy flees the battle. Run down those worthless peasants.
Don't know where the last few guys are at. Don't really care.
We'll be awed by our victory.
We won, and that's all that matters. And I think it's a good spot to stop right there. I'm gonna recruit something in Algiers quick before I forget, though. Yeah, they can die, because I don't like you anymore. And I don't really care if we get a lot of dread or not. Nice chevrons, though.
Ready and able.
It's very nice. Now, over here, before they come back, train those leather tanners. So let's get one of those as well, and we will want a male knight as well as well. Also, in the Holy Lands. Low taxes, monthly races, fix all that shit. What the some noise keeps going on around the house, I don't know what the hell it is. But it keeps going off, for whatever ungodly reason. No, let's decline for now. Let's get in here. Let's train as many soldiers as we possibly can. Let's see, they have Bedouin cavalry as well coming in to assist.
Ready and able. Ready and able. Ready and able.
So, he's probably not the best when it comes to public order. That's not too bad.
That won't sort our differences, knave.
And welcome a trial by arms to
end this. Well, I should probably end Scotland soon. Put them out of their misery. Same thing with England. Pope's gonna get in my way, though, so I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Talk to you next time. Barry Knight out.